Ben Hogan thought Mickey Wright had the finest swing he had ever seen. Some observers of the women's game are reluctant to rate Anika ahead of Wright.